Carlos Correa. I'm Jack Helfrich.
We are the class of 2019.
I chose biomedical science because I want to be a nurse.
I picked microbiology because I want to do something kind of in the medical field.
I chose the neuroscience major because I'm planning at this point in my life to go into later on, after the first 4 years, go to med school and then hopefully become a neurosurgeon.
I'm studying environmental health and I really want to help people and work for OSHA and study toxicology.
I want to become a doctor.
I chose neuroscience because I really want to help with this new field. I feel like this is still a new field in this country and I want to be a part of it. I want to be a part of it and help it be better.
I plan on saving endangered species one day and having a rehabilitation facility for them.